Soft Rock 98.9, it is the two and only BNR, Brady and Rose. No, this is not the Mad Hatter or the White Rabbit.
No, we have a clock. Why? Why, this weekend, spring forward, fall back. Ah, we get an extra hour of sleep, so here's what you do before you go to bed Sunday night, or you can stay up and do it live time. Go ahead and set your clock back one full hour.
This is called Daylight Savings Time for Dummies.
Yeah. It's like, adios, Daylight Savings Time. Hello, one extra hour of shut-eye. So don't forget, if you don't want to stay up till 2 o'clock to set your clocks back on Sunday morning, do it before you go to bed. Or do like some of us do and just don't sleep at all.
There you have it. Don't forget, fall back. Turn your clocks back 1 hour. And, hey, it's from your friends here. A little friendly advice from BNR.